Hi everyone, Lisdalia here, aka the Queen of Hearts. Welcome to my channel, especially those of you who are new. Today we are checking out Fallout Season 1, Episode 7. So Episode 7 is titled The Radio, and I have absolutely no idea which direction it's going to go. I find this show very hard to predict as to what is going to happen, so I'm not going to bother predicting anymore, and I'm just going to go with the flow when it comes to the show. I do, however, hope that we get some more time and more information about a couple of things, because I have a lot of questions. First question. How the heck is Moldova, whatever her name is, how the heck has she been alive as long as she has been alive? I need to know why, how, what, I need to know. I need to know. So that, I would like to get some information on that, please. I would like to get some information about what the heck the experiments are in Vault Number 4. All that stuff that they were doing with the women and the creatures and the nasty for one. But why? What are they doing down there? What is the whole purpose of all of that? It seems very strange and weird and gross, but I need to know. I need to know. Speaking of vaults, I need to know what's happening with Vault 31 and 32 and 33. That whole triangle there, I need more information. The whole storyline with the brother and the investigation and the mystery that is going on over there, I'm finding really interesting, really intriguing, and we haven't been back there for a little while. So I would like to get some more information or some movement on that particular storyline because I liked it and I want more. I could do less with Maximus, if I'm a bit honest. He's a perfectly fine character. I understand his motivations. I understand the reasonings behind why he does what he does and all of that. I get it. Logically, I understand it. I'm just not enjoying it as much as everything else. I'd much rather spend some more time, you know, Vault 31 and 32, some more time with Lucy, some more time with the ghoul. Happy to spend a little bit less time with Maximus. But that being said, I do actually want some more time with the Brotherhood of Steel in general. I feel like we only sort of scratched the surface with the Brotherhood of Steel and all the things that they do. We barely spent any time at the barracks and with the knights and the squires and all of that. I don't think that's going to happen, if I'm honest. If we see more of the Brotherhood of Steel, it's probably not going to really be until probably next season. So yeah, there's a few things that I would like to know more about that I would like to see happen. Whether or not any of them are going to happen or if I think we'll get some information on it, who's to say? But we're going to dive straight into it because I got no predictions for you. But before we do, please, there's a few things that you can do that'll really help out this channel. Please like the video. It lets me know that you guys would love to see more stuff like this. Consider subscribing if you're not already. We're trying to make our way to 500 subscribers, so it would really help the channel out a lot. And hit that notification bell and make sure you select the all button so that way you don't miss out on any of our future videos. So, without any further ado, we're going to dive right in. Let's bring up the good old heart rate monitor. For anybody who's new to my channel, I use a heart rate monitor via my Apple Watch. That way you guys get to see what moments get my heart pumping. And let's bring up the show. This seems like a nice little place. But it seems too nice. Think something messed up is going to go down. Yeah.
Sandra?
And she did.
Thank you, darling. Oh, wait. You thought...
Well, honestly, not surprised.
Rufus sent Tommy a stash of caps to pay a courier for the safe transport of an enclave defector to that very same mad woman in the hills.
Moldova. I don't understand Moldova. That's a new... I don't understand what's going on.
So what you think, Tommy? Am I really walking out of here today, or are you going to try and draw on me for what I did to your big brother?
Stupid kid.
Those principles of yours, how much did Vault-Tec pay to take them off your hands?
Well, this is America. Everybody has a sponsor, and I'm not ashamed to earn a living.
Vault-Tec is the largest company in America. There's a lot of money in selling the end of the world.
Well, I'm sure there's a lot of money in selling a political ideology that ends in breadlines.
Interesting discussion that they're having with each other.
Hypocrisy is like violence in your movies. If you only let the bad guys use it, the bad guys win.
Yeah, I got a little showbiz secret for you. A good bad guy doesn't see themselves as a bad guy.
For over.
Yes.
I'm not a communist, Mr. Howard. That's just a dirty word they use to describe people who aren't insane.
This whole storyline is so intriguing. I find it so interesting. Alright, Vault 4, come on. What's going on?
What happened here should not be used as a case study for what happens when scientists are given unregulated control. And hybridizing humans with radioactive resistant species still has potential.
So that's how you get the thing in the lake. Because they're experimenting on people.
What was the experiment in 33?
Well, there is no experiment.
So there is an experiment going on, they just don't know what it is. Is he gonna go back to eating popcorn? Oh no! Is he getting up or is he gonna go make himself something else? The fact that the dog is still going after, that just amazes me. With the man that owe my soul to the company store. Oh!
I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh, oh my hey. God!
It's my foot, it's not food, okay?
Oh, gross!
You know what? If you were a person, you wouldn't have. Oh, yeah. This is great. A lot of space. You're a loose cannon, all right?
No!
This is a very important mission. Don't that can't be jeopardized. It's bigger than you, it's bigger than all of us.
Don't! No!
Wait. Oh, see? You got a little window and everything. It'll be fine.
You jackass! No!
You're breathing there, right?
Radio tower. You didn't check if you could breathe before. Dude, I hope you die. I hope you die in a very painful way. Are they going to cut off her hands?
For causing harm to a fellow survivor, you are hereby sentenced to death.
Dang, that's a little bit more than a
banishment to the surface.
Really?
Need to get that sharpened, please.
You'll be killed almost immediately on the surface by Lord knows what. That's why we're giving you 2 weeks of supplies to take with you.
Thank God.
After that,
oh my God.
On your own, Goosey.
Can I just ask you one thing?
Obviously, someone will carry the supplies to the surface.
My friend really likes it here.
He's in his suit.
Let her go. Only you can do right. Only you can
Oh God.
Only you and you alone bring me like you do.
Titus, stop. They're letting me go.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
Oops. Sorry. Somebody maybe check on him?
I can honestly say you are the best stranger that I've ever met. You're a good person, Titus.
There's something I should tell you.
Just say yes.
My name isn't Titus, it's Maximus. Titus is the name of the knight who owned the suit before me.
Hmm.
He was threatening me, so instead of helping him, I watched him die. And I took his armor. And I lied to you.
I just threw acid in an innocent man's face. And I've only been up here 2 weeks.
Hmm?
Wasteland sucks.
Yeah, sometimes.
This is nice.
Do you want to come live with me in my vault?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
That was sweet. I haven't had a lot of, like, sweet moments in the show. Broadcasting. Oh, I don't want to see this thing again. No, don't show it again. I don't want to see it. I don't want to see it. Gross, gross. Oh, nasty.
I've seen this condition before.
Sorry. But the results. Yes. The results.
Holy shit!
Oh, shit. Thank you. Shame Sands. This is radioactive as hell.
Well, you don't have to worry about that anymore, do you, buddy boy?
What the? If that thing exists.
The medic says it looks like rat poison. We'll find out who is behind it.
Get off of me!
What did I tell you, Norman? Words have meaning.
Not surprised. I wonder if she's gonna get voted as overseer of 32, because she actually originally came from 31.
You're going to?
Yeah. Steph and I were given a starter home unit.
So you're just gonna forget about everything we've seen?
I feel like this is a good moment for a fresh start.
You think so? You're a coward.
Yes.
You know that shit?
Yeah.
We all are, Norm. That's why we live in a vault.
True. Very true, yeah. Let the dog out.
All right. Let's go find your daddy.
Yay! I mean, you're a dick for shooting the kid before, but yay for letting the dog out. Nice.
So you're saying earlier that some people, they don't like the sound of this music? Really?
Oh, people get fully mad.
Oh, yeah. I like this one, yeah. Some people, they're just so ignorant to music. It's kind of sad, I would say.
Totally.
Yep. Great job on these booby traps, by the way. Really good. Hey, thanks.
Oh,
that one's crazy.
Credits.
Yeah.
Jesus.
People just can't be nice.
Hey, is this your ride?
Huh? Is he gonna miss every shot? Yep.
God, I suck without a scope. Okay,
Holy shit!
Why am I not dead?
Oh my god!
I wouldn't do that.
Well, I'm not just gonna leave it there.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Oh.
That is. I think you might be a ghoul.
Oh no. Oh, so stupid. I should have never trusted a doctor that smelled like that.
So you don't know, the ghouls don't always, it's something that they change and turn, like something happens to them over time?
And of course, every vault needs an overseer, which is why I have conferred with the High Council. And we are proud to announce, as interim overseer of Vault 32, sure. Stephanie Harper. Mm-hmm. And with that, now I'll...
What would you like to do today, Overseer 33? Send message to Overseer 31. Are you compromised? This is very, like, it's a smart way to do it, but also you're exposing yourself to knowing that there's something going on. I would not be surprised if there's secret access. As soon as this opens up, it'll cut out, and that'll be the end of the episode. You've gone this far, buddy. There the episode ends. Okay. Went a little longer than I thought, but... Griffith Observatory. Okay. So that's where she's meant to be. We're gonna get... We'll get some sort of closure with... Well, not necessarily closure, but we'll get some... We'll see her again. in the next episode is the last episode. Alrighty, so we have one episode left. We had a little bit more with the Brotherhood. We had more with, like, the head. So a lot of the things I wanted to have some more story on, we got to see, which I enjoyed and I appreciate. Next episode's the last episode, and I hope we have some resolution to certain storylines. I'm hoping certain things don't continue on until the next season. I feel like all the stuff in Vault 4, we're done with that. We're not going to be going back there. I hope that the stuff that's going on in Vault 31, I hope this mystery gets resolved. I'm liking the arc that we've had for that and the slow and the drip of information that we've had, the mystery building of it all. I've really enjoyed that over the course of this season. But I hope we have a resolution next episode, like the final episode. I hope that whole storyline gets resolved. I don't feel like there's going to be a lot of storylines that will be like a multi-storyline arc. I feel like at the end of, when the show actually ends at the end of next episode, I feel like pretty much everything that we've had this season is probably going to have a resolution. I like the flashback with the ghoul and Moldava. I appreciate the getting to see those scenes and her thoughts and everything. I liked that. Maximus, I did appreciate him more this storyline, this episode. I did enjoy his character a lot more than I have previously. I still don't quite, like, I still struggle with him a little bit, but I definitely appreciated him more this episode than I have previously. I love the whole thing with him and Lucy. It was very sweet, and coming and live with me in 33 and all of that. That was really sweet. We haven't had a lot of sweet moments in this series, so that was a nice moment. All in all, I enjoyed the episode. It's certainly very interesting. We got a lot more information about things that I had wanted more information about, and I enjoyed all of that. Looking forward to seeing what happens in the next episode. I really want to have some resolution with Moldava. I want to have some resolution with the Brotherhood. I want to have some resolution with the head. Please, I need some resolution there. It's been going on for a while. But I'm looking forward to checking out. Let me know what you guys thought about this episode. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Consider subscribing if you're not already. And hit that notification bell and select all so you don't miss out on any of my videos. And for anybody who is interested in a full-length reaction, I do offer those over on my Patreon. They are all in a watch-along style format, so you do need your own copy to follow along, but if that is something that interests you, the link will be in the description below. And while you're over there, consider voting in our poll. There's only one more episode of Fallout left to go, and I'm gonna need something else to be reacting to when it's all said and done. So head on over there, cast your vote, and help decide on what we react to next on this channel. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. Much love to you all, and I will see you next time. Bye.